Alexander Lasalle, sophomore, Lucas Bird from Lancaster, freshman Logan.
Drive forward, drive forward. Step inside that leg. Go forward.
Kick his foot out. Kick his right foot out.
There you go. Stay inside there. Sky it, sky it. Wrestle there, wrestle there. Burby, Luke Burby, Burby on the edge. Keep circling there. Go, 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 go.
Burby.
That's where we want to be. Nice period.
Thank you.
go down and over.
Wrestling on mat number two, about 95. Division one, 106 pounds for fifth place. From Lake Racine Edwards, sophomore Angela Rainey. From Elyria, freshman Mick Burnett.
That's where he was.
I'm who the kids all.
Attention, please, Jim Breland, please report to mat one. Mr. Breland, please report to mat one.
Out of?
Yeah, 1 second left on it.
Wrestling on mat number three, about 105, division one, 113 pounds, the seventh place match from Harrison, senior Corey Baird, and from the house, Anthony Wayne, senior Caleb Yates. On mat number six, wrestling for the belt of 108, division two, 113 pounds for seventh place.
Attention,
please, we have the coach from the left.
Circle to it, no circle, no circle. Circle to it.
Morning.
Bouncing, keep wrestling, keep wrestling. Wrestle there. Push down, push the hand down. Push the hand down, push the hand down. No time.
That should have been time.